Hey there, it's time for another pajama round with Matt here. Gunner has been getting very, very serious and pretty awesome. He's been putting these videos out there for you to see about good news and stuff like that. And I figure that since we're twins, we can cover multiple bases. I mean, where Gunner is going to be the main course and stuff, I am going to be the Pop-Tart in your life, all right? I'm actually here right now in one of my favorite places that I get to hang in, especially lately, is Ozzy's Playroom. And he should have his own show because he's awesome. He's an avid Hot Wheels collector, and everything that is primary colors or fun is game on. And that's actually kind of a good philosophy of life. Look at this, dude. There's Ozzy over there. Say hi. Yeah, there you go. Exactly. And I'm going to give you a little tour of his playroom. See, there's all the games, board games, which we played 100 times. We will play 1,000 more before this is done. Old school Pac-Man game, which takes me back to my high school days. And that's about it. Okay, so here I am again. I just wanted to say peace and I love you. Bye. Well, hey there, everybody. It's me. Kind of going on a nice social distance bike ride with my little boy, Oz. There he is down there. Beautiful day here in Tennessee. It's been nothing but cloudy, crummy weather for a few days, but that's been okay because we've been at home and kind of bonding. My wife and I and Oz, it's pretty cool. That's one thing that's kind of neat. Today, Ozzy had a virtual music lesson with School of Rock. He did drum lessons and he did piano lessons. And wouldn't you know, his drum teacher turned out to be none other than Caleb Crosby, who is an amazing drummer that plays around town and with a lot of touring national bands. And Gunner and I actually recorded with him in Nashville. So you never know who you're gonna meet. And that's one thing that I wanted to say today is this social isolation kind of stuff or whatever, distancing, whatever they wanna call it, sometimes it makes up for good stuff. Yes, and I gotta help Ozzy push up this hill. Okay, love you guys, bye. So just kind of hanging on the bike path with Matt today, trying to distance ourselves from our neighbors. So Ozzy, man, you ready to go hit the trail? All right, let's go do it. Yep, you can do it. Give it a push. This Hot Wheels bike. Okay, folks. So, here we are, a little over a week into this quarantine. And I'll be honest with you, I'm kind of digging it. Kind of doing a lot of thinking, a lot of planning, connecting with people that I haven't connected with in a long time just because I've been so busy working with my bro. And we're gonna make it through this. So, as I said, do something fun every day. This is my something fun. All right, guys, talk to you later. Love you, bye.